So the next act is of is Chandran. Chandran, welcome to Shrinkla.
Thank you, madam.
Chandran is a chartered accountant working as finance manager in Mannai Group. Hails from Tamil Nadu. He's also a member of ICAB Toastmaster and a humorous speaker. The topic of Chandran's speech today is May I Come In? Over to you, Chandran.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, we can.
How many of you remember your first interview? How many of you got selected in the first interview? I can see some hands. Good afternoon, guests and members. When I completed my bachelor's degree, I got my first interview card. By seeing the card, I was so nervous because it's the first interview card. I have not attended any interview. So I approached my friend to give some interview tips. He gave me 4 tips. Number one, when you enter the interview hall, always ask, may I come in? Number two, depends on the size of the company, you can wear the tie or keep the tie in your pocket. Number three, always start, I am fine, how about you? Number four, you don't allow the interviewer to ask questions, you tell about yourself. I repeat, he told me, when you enter the interview hall, always ask, may I come in? Number two, depending on the size of the company, you can wear the tie or keep the tie in your pocket. Number three, you just start with, I am fine, how about you? Number four, don't allow others in to talk. You talk about yourself. My first interview. I went to the interview hall. The size of the company is small, so I kept my tie in my pocket. I just came in for the interview hall. The CFO called me inside. I just barely went to his room. Then I realized my golden rule. I told sir, may I come in? He saw me like this. He told me, you already came in. Sit down. He was very dark and tall. By seeing his face, my voice got stumbling. I told, instead of telling, I am fine, I told, sir, I am well. Hope you are in the same well. You got angry. Then I said, sir, I am Chandran. I completed my BCom. I know English and Tamil typewriting. Instead of telling, I work hardly, I told, sir, I hardly work. He got again angry. He told me, why you want this job? I told, sir, I was always sleeping in my house. My father told me, this is not the place to sleep. Go and find a job. That's it. Next interview. Friends, if I say next interview, please conclude that I failed in the previous one. I went to the next interview. The company, I cannot judge whether it's small or big. So I kept my ties in the pocket. I went to interview. The CFO called me and said, I told, sir, may I come in? He told me, come. I went to him. I told, sir, I am fine. How about you? I told, my name is Chandran. I am BCom, first class. I know English and Tamil typewriting. He just told me, Chandran, you came for the interview. Where is your tie? I don't know how to answer this. Suddenly, he got a landline call. He just turned around to take that call. By the time I took my tie, I wore it. He finished his call. He kept his call and he just turned around. He told me, Chandran, I am asking you where you are surprised to see the tie is my neck, around my neck. So you are like a bowler. You are asking too many questions. Like a batsman, I am just defending everything. The interview did not went well. I know I will not be selected. By the time he got another call, he just turned around to pick the call. I told, I know I will not be selected. So I just removed my tie again back. I put in my pocket.
He turned back and he saw the tie. So that cricket match, it neither me or him win. Match ends in a tie. Next interview. Sir, may I come in? Just come. I went to him. Hello, you can hear me? Hello, you can hear me? Hello, you can hear me?
Hear you, Chandra. We can hear you.
Okay. Hello. Third interview. I went to the interview. I went there. Then may I come in? I told, yes, come in. I told, sir, my name is Chandran. We come first class. So he told me, Chandran, please write. He told me, can you tell me something which is not in your CV? How can I tell that? Because I included my experience as well as my friend's experience in this. How can I tell something new? So I just roaming in his table. I can see a book called Historical Places in India. I thought he may be interested in this. So I told, sir, my hobbies are visiting historical places in India. He was very happy. And he asked me, Chandran, how many places you have visited? Then I told, sir, not it, sir. Once I get a job, I may go. Finish. The way I'm attending interviews, my friends told me that, Chandran, one day you're going to retire only by attending interviews. Finally, I got a job in Bahrain. When I was working, my general manager came to me and told, Chandran, can you go to India and recruit 2 accountants? Yes, this is my time to interview the person. I compiled all the questions which was asked to me before. On the interview day, I was so nervous than the candidate. Then I saw one guy, sir, may I come in? I saw a guy without a tie. My first question to him, he said, you came for the interview, where is your tie? He just showed me a tie like me. He told me, this is my tie, and he just kept it in my table. And he told me, sir, can I ask you some question? So please ask. So he asked me, Chandran, which company you are interviewing for? I told him, this is a company in Bahrain called JA Associates. He asked me, how much salary I will get it? I told him, around 500 BD. Sir, how much shame should be? I told him, it will be around 200 BD. He just think for a while, and he told me, sir, I am not interested. He left. I did not even ask a single question. He left. Friends, the job is still open. If anybody want to apply for that, please approach me with or without the tie. Thank you, madam. Thank you all, members.
So that's the story of May I Come In. Thank you.